I watched the battalion grow phenomenally. So in the beginning, a lot of the younger soldiers that we brought over here were very new to teaching and instructing. And then to compound that even further, they were not used to instructing through a language, through an interpreter. So the amount of growth that the NCOs at the lower level through like company first sergeant have, they've just grown exponentially in their development over here, working through the different POIs and the different struggles that they've encountered throughout the whole experience.
Our soldiers, and as well as myself and my platoon leader, we've built a bond with the platoons that we're responsible with training with and alongside of. And, you know, to know that you hear their stories and then seeing them leave and go, I'll never forget what you taught me. You know, it gives you a sense of pride knowing that, hey, they're going to carry that forward and they're going to become better every day.
Но даже сейчас это уже чувствуется, потому что осталось несколько дней до конца занятий, и, ну, не знаю, чего-то будет не хватать, наверное, некого позитива, потому что американцы люди очень веселые, доброжелательные. Я не хочу сказать, что у нас таких нету тоже, но американцы как бы вот прямо от них генерируют доброжелательность, энергетика позитивная. Поэтому в какой-то степени именно не будет хватать.